manufacturing is the engine of the U.S. economy. More than 12 million people are currently working in careers in manufacturing, and this industry makes it possible for another 7 million people to be employed in other industries throughout the United States. U.S. manufacturing is growing. If our industry was its own country, it would be the 10th largest nation by output in the world. In order to grow in the future, U.S. manufacturing needs more young people to become interested in an education in science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM, and then to choose a career in manufacturing. Today's manufacturing facilities are high-tech, brightly lit, and highly automated facilities that require smart and talented young people to achieve world-class productivity levels through innovation. Whether you want to be a CNC machinist, a production technician, an engineer in design, mechanical, biomedical, manufacturing, or software, or even a rocket scientist, U.S. manufacturing has an abundance of career choices just waiting for you. 80% of the fastest growing careers are in STEM fields. STEM workers are less likely to experience a layoff during their career, and they can expect to earn about 26% more in annual compensation than all other job functions. But not all STEM jobs require a four-year degree. More than 50% of STEM careers require only an associate's degree. But don't just take our word for it. Listen to your peers who have recently joined our industry as apprentices, machinists, and engineers, and hear what they have to say about their career choice.
I'm an MT ambassador because of job security. I feel that manufacturing jobs in the United States are coming back and they're going to continue to grow and evolve.
I'm an MT ambassador because I feel that by being on the cutting edge of manufacturing technology, I will remain employable in the future.
I am an MT ambassador because I feel that this is a career. It's something that if you're undecided of what you want to become after the high school level of education, it's a great start.
I'm an MT ambassador because the manufacturing industry is growing all the time and my job is very interesting.
I am an MT ambassador because I feel like students have a good shot at getting a good career from apprenticeship programs.
I am an MT ambassador because I want to see other young people, especially young women, get into fields that have great pay, good job stability, and give you the freedom to do whatever you want.
I'm an MT ambassador because I have a good paying job and no huge college loans.
I am an MT ambassador because I'd like to encourage women to take advantage of the opportunities that are there in the new technologies and innovations of manufacturing.
I'm an MT ambassador, and you could be too.
Now that you've heard the stories of our MT ambassadors, take this opportunity to discover manufacturing on your own. We're confident you'll choose an education and career path that will lead you to the Smartforce, where you'll be manufacturing your own bright future. Visit amtonline.org/smartforce today to learn more.